need some cameras on me. Make a cap, dollars, yeah. Big amount, all these fast and by going up. They don't even need a nose rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like cameras on me. Make a cap, dollars, yeah. Big amount, all these fast and by going up. They don't even need a nose rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like cameras on me. Make a cap, dollars, yeah. Big amount, all these fast and by going up. They don't even need a nose rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like cameras on me. Make a cap. Dollars, yeah, big amount. Booty, pants, about going up. They don't even need a nose rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be jumping lines like. Them Gucci, Louis, bands. I don't give a about no stupid brand. Got his own style for the modeling. Baby mama can't stop with a cuddling. Work that, till it's red. That's why she doesn't talk to a stupid man. Penny for the penny, cuddling. She ain't even my type, but it's troubling. Too much, I don't know how to stop. You crush, they all wanna too much. Then I'm back on my stuff. God, I need some cameras on me. Make a cap, dollars, yeah. Big amount, all these passing by going up. They don't even need a nose rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like cameras on me. Make a cap, dollars, yeah. Big amount,
well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Team. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Rodrigo Javier De Paul starts alongside Canales in central midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Bale. And a goal! 1-0. And what a fast start they've made to this game. 1-0 then. Tremendous challenge. Vinicius Junior. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. In with a chance. Oh, it's in! And a goal on his debut, no less. What a way to endear yourself to the fans. So back underway. One goal apiece here. Vinicius, and a goal! Another one! Two in quick succession! No wonder they're celebrating! So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Vinicius Junior. And I must say, that was a very promising attack. The alarm bells were sounding. Carrasco, and now Rodrigo. Now that pass easy on the eye. They just couldn't stay in front, and now this match is all square. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Just cutting off the supply. Canales. On to De Paul. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Well, trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. Well, it's a day he'll certainly hope to remember fondly. His 50th appearance for the club, Stuart.
Well, he's done really well since he joined the club. He's proved to be a good signing, and I'm sure he'll continue to be a valuable player here for quite some time. Let's hope he plays well today.
Possession changing hands. Great ball from Isco. And he's through. And a goal! And the ball is moving again. 3-2. And Isco doing superbly to win back possession. Well, a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. And no luck keeping possession. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Now the forward thrust from Gareth Bale. But what can he produce from this sector of the pitch? Real chance. Well, the post got in the way.
Well, had that gone in, they would be in complete control of this game. As it is, they're still going to be a bit nervy.
Ginola! He's foiled them on his own. Well, they no longer have the ball. Good pass from Ginola. Surely! And putting his body on the line. He had to score, and he does. So the current scoreline, 4-2. How can he take them on and beat them? And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. David Ginola. Possession lost. Oh, getting the ball forward. Bartra. Vinicius. Surely! Oh, a tremendous block. And a short corner, let's see. Vinicius Junior plays it back. And space to attack. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Rodrigo. Fruitful looking attack. Quatra has it. Oh, lovely incisive pass. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Untidy on the ball.
Oh, in with a chance!
And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Still on for him. Vinicius Junior could reduce the deficit, and the corner has been given. On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, as high-impact first-half performances go, what we saw from David... The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Koundé on to De Paul. Canales. Benzema. And breaking at pace with menace. Will they profit from this situation? Well, it fizzled out. Fractionally offside. Succeeded in keeping it in play. Good work to regain possession. Benzema. A really intense pressure applied. And begging to be put away. Oh, another one for them. And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on. And I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. Now, potential danger. Well, for neutrals, this is a joy. 5-5. And threading it forward. Oh, it's astonishing! One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see this out? Nacho Fernandez. De Paul. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Lozano. He's lost it. Carrasco. Gareth Bale in position at the back post. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Danger averted for now. Canales. Benzema. Disappointing pass. Lozano. And it's there for Gareth Bale. They've given it away. Lozano. Lozano now. Canales. Chance to finish. Vital intervention. Well, a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. Not the best clearance. What a block! Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Just as well from the defensive point of view that he was able to make that interception. Untidy in possession. Can he finish this? It's still alive. Well, threat averted.
Well, I don't think they've been at it today, but maybe.
Oh, it's developing nicely for them here. Still alive. Special moment for him. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. De Paul. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. A really sumptuous ball. A goal!
to make it a hat-trick. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Canales.
This might be ideal for the counter. Simple save, really.
Canales. On to Benzema. Canales. Karim Benzema.
He's in here. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here's the goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Nice-looking pass. Can they cover up? Danger averted for now.
Karim Benzema. Now Canales.
Can he put it in? Oh, a tremendous block. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Do they have the guile to open up the defence?
An alert piece of defending.
Benzema.
Lozano now. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. But he stopped them just when they looked menacing. And there goes the final whistle.